oh, hey, do you have a pile of photos on your phone and you want to be able to plot their locations on a map? Well, let me walk you through the process of how you can transform your pics into an ArcGIS Instant app. I uploaded some pictures from a road trip around the Yukon from my phone. First, you'll need to verify if your photos have been geotagged with the location. A quick way to do this is to go to the file's properties and see if the latitude and longitude information is recorded with the photo. Now all I need to do is select all of my geotagged photos and compress them together into a single zip file. The next step is to go to the My Content page in ArcGIS Online and add a new item. I will point to the zip file I just created. For the file type, I will choose the option for photos with locations and make sure I am creating a hosted feature layer. Give my new layer a name and wait for a few seconds as the hosted feature layer is being generated. I added the new feature layer to the map viewer, and look, points of each of my photos based on their locations. And the pictures themselves are available as attachments. I'm going to save this as a new web map, then use this to create a new ArcGIS Instant app. I'm going to choose the attachment viewer template, designed for users to page through a layer's features and review image, video, or PDF attachments. It's time to configure my new attachment viewer Instant app. While in Express Setup, I can choose to create a map focus layout. For this option, the map is the star in the main panel. I can use a gallery of the attachments to navigate through the app. My other option is to create an attachment focus layout, where the photo was the star in the main panel with the map on the side. Also, when you switch to full setup, you will see some additional settings to tweak your interactions with the attachments. And here it is, my published vacation photo Instant app. Down the road, I can add new fields and pop-ups for titles and descriptions for each photo.